everybody's family situation is different. So it's really important to keep an open mind and gather as much information that you can about a family. Try to work with the family to make a difference and help them be the best that they can be. I'm Christie and I'm an Advanced Child Protection Practitioner with the Department of Families, Fairness and Housing. My first role in child protection was in the investigations team. I was responsible for doing thorough risk assessments of children and families, so interviewing children, interviewing parents, and working out whether we needed legal intervention with a family or not. Following my time in the investigation team, I moved into intake where I've now been for 11 years. So in intake, we receive calls from members of the community who have concerns about children and families. Once we receive the call, we do a thorough risk assessment by contacting professionals involved with children to get a bit more of an understanding of the family situation and whether we can close the reports with referrals to services to address parenting concerns or whether there is evidence of sufficient risk that we need to proceed to investigation and do a more thorough risk assessment. The investigation work included going to court, interviewing children and families and speaking with professionals who are involved with families and gathering more information and ensuring that there's enough safety to close our reports. Every day is different in intake. It's fast paced, it's dynamic. You're speaking with different people every day and every time you pick up that call, you have no idea who's going to be on the other line. Leaning on your team managers and colleagues for the support to get through the difficult challenges in the job is really important. I've made lifelong friendships in child protection and we often have moments during the day to get together and have lunch and catch up outside of work so that we can form those strong bonds and relationships. Being a mum of two young children and working in child protection can be difficult. We hear and see a lot about children who are not in the best living conditions, and when I go home to my children, it can be quite emotional because you want other children to experience the love and support that your own children receive.